This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the truth to the free peoples of the world. Current pictures from Montreal show this effect after the worst sleet storm for 19 years. It made the trees look beautiful, but many of them were snapped by icy wedges. Transport was held up, of course, and in Ottawa, Mr. MacKenzie King walked to work like thousands of others.